this. You can use this like this Bible. Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
This is
oh my God, really?
Mr. Billy Graham's Bible.
And I've actually personally listened to him preach many times in my life.
Well, so you know what this means, right?
Absolutely.
This means the eye of the storm, right? Which the cross means Jesus. Also over here it has 50 frequently asked questions, and it has to guide you when you need encouragement. You know, that's the word of God. You know,
cars have owner's manuals. This is our owner's manual.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And it's been disputed and challenged for since Moses. It still stands. Mm-hmm.
Exactly. And like I was telling you earlier, that's how God does best, working through our sufferings.
Yes.
I've been through them myself in my home country, like I told you before. And I'm proud of that. Look at me where I am now. Yeah. And I'm so honored to serve you. To all of us over here,
words can't describe blessings I've received from all of you today.
Exactly. Because you matter. Yes. You matter and we love you.
You matter to us.
Thank you so much.
You matter and we love you, and we're gonna do as much as we can, okay?
Yeah.
And you know, before it gets better, it's gonna get worse before it gets better.
You decrease before you can increase.
Exactly. So this is a Bible for you.
God bless you.
And also he has all the signs over here from all of us.
Oh, you're kidding.
Anybody
got a pen?
A little bit of all of us. You see how special you are? Like I was a child myself a long time ago.
There you go.
To the Samaritan first. I received love, hope, and care.
Hard
right.
to come by.
So that's what that shoebox brought for me long time ago.
Everybody has
a
video.
And that's why I'm here serving you. And it's an honor. We love you.